Soon it was getting dark, and Johnny was excited to go back home. Hello. Oh, hi. Who are you? I'm Bertram. Oh, it's nice to meet you.
Yeah, I found him in a shed.
Yeah, it was really terrifying about this ghost engine named Dane.
Dane? Who's Dane?
Well, once in 1998, I encountered a ghost, but it was only fireflies. It was just part of the trick, once.
Really?
Yeah. I don't know what was wrong with Duncan.
Yeah, I forget I told him the story about Dane.
Dane? You were terrified about him. He said if I see you, Duke, and Lady and Liam, and Howard, and I need you. Howard? Who's Howard?
Legend who usually work on me.
Always late.
For his clothes.
For years.
Well, thanks for telling me, man. Where should we go?
Hey, kid.
When Johnny returned back to the chaise, all the engines were telling how did it go.
How did it go on narrow gauge railway?
Yeah, you met some engines?
Well, yeah.
And the engine named Bertram.
And Duke told me, Bertram, Duncan, and Duke told me about an engine named Howard. I don't know who he is.
You know him?
No. Don't know his name.
We all don't know him either.
Well, I'm sure whatever this thing is, it won't haunt us.
More haunted nightmares.
Or something like that. As the engines were asleep, they only hope that the ghost engine will come.